Absolutely.
Thanks, Holly.
100 people had no problem with soup for lunch today, despite this hot weather. The Organic Soup Kitchen had a pop-up tasting in Santa Barbara's Public Market. Each guest was given 6 soup samples and then gave them each a score. Eventually, the products will be sold in local stores to help the nonprofit with its funding for next year.